Jamaica's for sale, but those who should benefit don't. That was the message tonight from filmmaker Esther Figueroa, who presented her documentary, Jamaica for Sale, at Binghamton University.
Over 80% never gets to Jamaica or leaks out of Jamaica because the hotels are owned by foreign multinationals or foreign entities or these all-inclusives where the money is paid for outside of Jamaica and never gets to Jamaica.
Figueroa says the type of exploitation of Jamaica's resources and economy is unsustainable in terms of a stable future for the island. She says that the very development process will eventually undermine the attractive qualities which now draws investors to that island.